Affirmative, is he available?
Oh, so good to be, thank you, Andrew.
Andrew, just to update you, she has finally managed to circumvent that Misi. She's close to the Nyama now. Apparently something over there she's looking at.
Yeah.
And the bottom half of the leg doesn't have a lot of nutrition in for the leopard. But the hyena will still be able to get something out of it. She's also trying to get into the bone to get to the marrow. Yeah, how much easier it is for the hyena to go through the bone there than it was for the leopard.
Come back. There's a look.